Alright, good morning. Here we are at Arthur's Seat, and we're here to scatter Maya's ashes and to remember her. This was a special place for her, wasn't it?
Yeah, Maya spent happy times in Edinburgh, and she asked us if we would bring her ashes here after her death, and we would scatter them at Arthur's Seat. So we're honoured to remember Maya and to fulfil her wishes. Arthur's Seat, or in front of Arthur's Seat, scattering Maya's ashes. First I want to read a poem by David Harkins, and it's entitled, She Is Gone. You can shed tears that she is gone, or you can smile because she has lived. You can close your eyes and pray that she'll come back, or you can open your eyes and see all that she's left. Your heart can be empty because you can't see her, or you can be full of the love you shared. You can turn your back on tomorrow and live yesterday, or you can be happy for tomorrow because of yesterday. You can remember her and only that she's gone, or you can cherish her memory and let it live on. You can cry and close your mind, be empty and turn your back, or you can do what she'd want, smile, open your eyes, love, and go on.
All right, I'm now going to scatter Maya's ashes here, as was her last wish and something she asked us to do for her. I'm not going to say any more words now, but perhaps now's a good moment to take a moment of silent contemplation or a prayer to remember what Maya meant to us and what Maya meant to you.